Welcome to today's Elementor tutorial. In this video, we'll show you how to add the custom clip path for Elementor image widget using the steroids for Elementor plugin. OoohBoi Steroids is an amazing set of tools, options, and settings that enhance the default features of Elementor. Rather than creating new widgets, it upgrades existing options and introduces self-standing panels. And to further enhance the image widget, we'll also use the Photomorph extension. So, let's get started. Make sure you install and activate the add-in. Let's create a new page or edit an existing one using Elementor. Open the page in Elementor's editor by clicking the Edit with Elementor button. Click the Edit icon on any image widget. Under the Style tab, enable the Photomorph option. This will allow you to add a custom clip path for both the normal and hover. Open the Clip Path Generator website, and let's create some clip path code. You can also generate custom code. To ensure the smooth transition, be sure that the number of nodes of the normal state clip path equals the number of nodes of the hover state. Remember, with the knowledge you've gained today, you can now bring your Elementor images to life with stunning hover effects. Stay inspired and keep exploring the possibilities. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Find add-in link in video description. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell to never miss an update. Thank you for being a part of our community, and until next time, happy designing.